Hello guys, welcome back to our new video. So guys, today our topic is 3 ways to legally use copyrighted music in your YouTube videos. So before we start our video, make sure that you subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so you can get latest update on about our channel with a video notification. Let's get started. How to use legally copyrighted music in your YouTube videos. So, copyrighted violations are very common on the internet. Many YouTubers use copyrighted music in their videos and frequently don't realize the consequences. YouTube is very strict about copyright and can take your video down or even suspend your channel for copyrighted infringement. Here are 3 ways you can legally use copyright music in your video. Number 1, use work that is available within the public domain. Copyrighted work will lose their copyright protection over a certain period of time and fall under the public domain. Thus, music within the public domain is free for everyone to use. In this US, as long as musical work published in 1922 or before is in the public domain. Number 2 is obtain a license or permission from the owner of the copyrighted content. You need to obtain a license to use music that is not within the public domain. Stanford University libraries have highlighted a 5-step process to get permission for using copyright work. Number 1 is determine if a copyright work requires permission. Number 2, identify the original owner of the content. Number 3, identify the right needed. Number 4, contact the owner and negotiate payment. And number 5, get the permission agreement in writing. The value of the copyright conditions for the song or you are using. This is because some recordings have both a copyright for the song and the recording of the song itself, thus you will be required to obtain 2 licenses to use the song. Number 3 is you can reuse music from YouTube videos with a Creative Commons license. Some YouTubers obtain the Creative Commons license to make their work available for reuse by others. YouTube allows such users to mark their videos by as ACC by license. People can try use this video for commercial and non-commercial purpose via the YouTube video editor. Below are the steps to find the Creative Commons content. Number 1, perform a search. Number 2, click on the filter option. Select the Creative Commons under Features. All the videos displayed in search will have Creative Commons license. Copyright violation is punished by law. The best way to avoid copyright infringement is to create original content. Nonetheless, by very aware of the ways legally use copyright music on YouTube, follow the above tips to avoid getting penalized for copyright infringement. So guys, hope you will like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel so you can get the latest videos and earn money online is easy for you. So guys, take care of yourself and goodbye.